2018 BMW 1 Series faces a new crop of rivals. BMW isn't the only manufacturer putting the finishing touches to an all-new premium hatchback. We'll see rivals from Mercedes, Audi and VW in showrooms by the end of 2019, all boasting new tech, efficient powertrains and autonomous driving. The industry's focus may be on developing an army of SUVs, but hatchbacks such as the 1 Series are often the best sellers in a premium brand's lineup. These are the incoming models that the BMW will face, and the cars that the manufacturers can't afford to get wrong.